The U.S. Air Force announced the death of an airman from Colorado Springs. The body of Staff Sergeant Luiso Cisneros Gudinez was found in a river near Biloxi. The coroner says authorities were responding to a drowning call when they found him. They have not yet announced a cause of death. He was 31 years old. He entered the Air Force in 2009. Matt Yurus covering Colorado First.